Hello everybody, this is Raven Rourke. I'm getting you live with another new Let's Play of The Evil Within. I hope you're all having a great day and I hope you enjoy your stay as we play games together. Next chapter, go! Oh boy. Loading screen, why must you do this to me? Why must you load very slowly? Where the hell am I going? I don't know, I've lost all control. Can we hurry this up? So that's where dead bodies go. Am I a dead body? You gonna drain all my blood? That light is very uncomfortably close to me. Where are you guys going? Oh. How did you get there? Please don't. I don't want to kiss. Please, I don't want to kiss you. Ew. Jeez, man. I have no manners and no patience. Just forced himself on me. My fool. Brain goo! Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Okay. Do 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 do. Ah, my head. Da 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 da. Oh, hey, I can punch now. Wow, I was never able to punch before. I gained a new superpower. Hello. You guys seriously hasn't called any health inspector anytime recently, have you?
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here right now.
I'm dead. Hello. What a mysterious little symbiote. Punch. Punch. Punch.
This place is
punch.
Necessary for you.
Punch.
You're always
punch.
Welcome here.
Punch.
I've been hospitalized.
Punch.
I'm afraid
punch.
I cannot answer.
Punch. Punch. Punch.
Please.
Punch.
Sign in here.
Punch. If I must. I have
without
double
signing
the gray.
In, there is no way to ensure your future memories.
Yes, I don't care. By the way, it is 10:43. I am playing this while I am super tired. I'm all loopy when I'm tired. What's this?
Please relax. Please have a seat.
Well, I kind of wanted to, but I guess it took you to asking me to do that to do it.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it.
That wasn't
this
there before.
Is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now. You see?
Nope.
All better.
I guess.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Yes. You're going very crazy. Well, there seems to be fire all around me. I think I'm burning up.
I'll be waiting.
And now I see a very shiny bright light that's hurting my eyes. Pretty sure I'm crazy. Hello, shiny dude.
Shit. What the hell is going on?
Yay.
Where am I?
Inventory. Interesting.
Kidman, where are you?
Brain goo.
Connolly.
Shut up. It's very thick forest. How did we get here? We fell from somewhere. Somewhere right there. This place isn't lit up that very well. Yeah, for some reason there's blue right here, but I see no moon. Is the ground luminescent? Oh yes, I can see lightning, but I can't frickin' see it in the sky now, can I? The woods are way too thick, isn't it? I punched a dead body. Pshaw! Brango! Thank you, Brango. Oh hey, light. Did I get hurt? The hell was that? I'm confused. What is this? Can I move now? Thank you. My super punch powers have been activated. Okay, so I can see the tree line. I can see the light. But now I can't see the light. I see a light right here for some reason lighting this up. Where is it coming from? It's just a cone of light. It's literally just a cone of light. Oh, now this light's gone. Oh, there you are, Mr. Light. I was looking for you. Thank you for the lantern. Really appreciate it. Helps a lot.
Hey.
I don't think you want to talk to him. I really don't think you want to talk to him. Hey, I can see the sky now. It's completely pitch black. No stars whatsoever, just blackness and clouds. I can't use my super punch powers? Why not? Oh, that's how I use that. But how do I use my super punch powers? I want to punch. Can I please crouch? Can I please not go towards him? Can I please not go towards him?
Connolly?
Isn't that a lovely sight? Something to the right of him too. Already, dude. You move slow.
My God, Connolly.
Can I not have the gun in my hand? Can I please not have the gun in my hand? I don't want the gun in my hand. I want to punch. Let me punch. What the hell, man? Let me punch, man, really. Stop aiming. Why must you do this to me? I hate you, controls. I hate you. I just want to punch. Where did my super punching powers go? Yes, I already figured that out. Back out. Brain goo. Something I need very much because I'm stupid. Hey, Leslie.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. I think your name is Leslie. Is it Leslie?
Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right?
Yes, Leslie.
I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
He's cute.
Hospital.
Hospital. Hospital!
What okay, the so hospital is bad. Oh, fuck. Can I reload? No, but I can disable traps. What? What did I just... How did I do that? How did I do that? Okay, I pressed B. Okay, now I have my punching powers back. Alright. Hold L1. Okay, so triangle is to hit. L1 is to run. This is to aim. The other one is to shoot. Pew! Can I, like, reload or something? I don't have any bullets in the reserve, so... Aww, they're so cute. I want some ravens. Can I... I guess I have to get matches. Right. Thank you. Boop! Because that's how burning bodies works. Just throw a match on them and then they'll instantly blow up. Can I jump on there? Thank you. Really appreciate it. Okay, just need to put that back. Wow, their flaps echo. Nothing here. There seems to be a lot of nothing going on over here. Okay, so this is a Charlie made cabin who has Leslie symbol on it. Oh, hey, lady. That's normal. That's a normal thing to do, right? Can I move now? Instead of you being a little bitch? My gosh. Finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Yeah, looking pretty cool. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damn uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home. It's my job to protect it. Okay. That's normal.
Shit.
Don't remember pressing anything, but okay. Might as well go through the creepy mirror. Ow.
What the?
My
back
ears.
Here again.
Duh.
I must be losing it.
You saw the nurse come in here. Of course we were going back. Symbols everywhere, man.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
This probably is.
Whatever is the matter?
Nothing. Serial killer on the loose. Victims had surgery performed on them. Police believe slayings the work of a serial killer. Missing persons in several locations. Oh, no, head of Guamma. Leslie Withers. Psychiatric patient Leslie Withers disappeared from a locked room at Beacon Mental Hospital. That's helpful. So, I don't need to save right now, do I? Might as well. She's already ready to do it anyway, so there you go. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the stupidest of them all? Not gonna be using. Hey, it has the same symbol as the cross. This is for the hospital, I guess. Abilities? Increased life gauge maximum. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Okay. Technical difficulties. Was rotating my screen. And I couldn't see anything, so yeah. This is for punch, yes. Syringe recovery. I could really use some super punches. Can I have this? Please? I need 2,000. I need 500 more for that. This is just a how much I can carry, so I don't need that. Blah blah blah. I want that melee damage. Melee damage is something I really want. Yeah. Excuse me, lady, do you have any more super goo? Because I could really use some. Ah, my eyes. I have to close my eyes every time I look at that. Oh, man. No, oh, great, kick that door open. That's the normal thing to do. Sweet music. I think that's the same music that dude I was running from had. Oh hey, look, actual lights in the sky. Oh hey, look, clouds! Is that a moon? I can finally see a moon. I think I'm not crazy in this one. Well, let's not rule that out just yet, so... I know how sneak kills work. Just gotta sneak up on him and then wait for the thing to pop up so that you can press the button that it says for you to do. Alright. Ah, what a stupid zombie. Boop. Leslie! Get your cute ass back here. Great. Really appreciate the lag in this game. It's really nice. Really adds to the gameplay. Run! Ah, you little bitch. Is my cut gone? Yay! Great, that thing was easily moving just because of the wind. You totally had to kick it. That's normal.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where...
Can't go on.
He's turning into a zombie now. That's normal. I'm not going crazy. I'm completely fine. Can I get 2 bottles? Yeah. There you go. You're welcome. No, you see nothing, you see nothing. You see nothing, sir. Ah, jeez. Fight me, bitch! Fight me, motherfucker! Would you learn to punch, you piece of shit? Fuck you! Punch this stupid shit to death! Kill him! Kill the stupid motherfucker now! Really? Really? You suck ass! Gosh, you suck ass! That guy did so much damage to you. You're a fucking loser.
I don't freaking know how much he needs to die anyways.
Yeah. Hey, hurry up. Yeah. How come I can't use my knife? Because I know I have a knife. You know, it would be really great if I could just use my knife instead of my fists. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Fuck you, little shit. Fuck you. Oh, this guy is such a little bitch. I swear. Is there anything? Thank you. I'll take these. You didn't see anything. This is... Slide to the left, slide to the right, slide to the left, and spin around tonight. What's that? There's a thing right there. Oh, I can zoom. Doesn't really help much. Super sneaky. I'm taking that. Thank you. Sneaky again. Nah. Can I kill him? I want to kill him. You're gonna let me kill him, right? Let me kill him, let me kill him, let me kill him. Yeah. Why does it only pull out my knife when I do sneak attacks? Ooh, thank you. Really appreciate it, buddy. Burn my sweet child tonight. Burn my sweet darling, no more plight. Burn, sweet baby, don't come back tonight. Burn, burn tonight. Brain goo! You don't let me do it, right? Nope. I need to reload. Excuse me, sir, hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna need to go over here. Excuse me, sir, would you like a bullet to the face? Good day to you, sir. See, it would really help if it was in first person instead of this bullshit. Cause then I'd be able to freaking clearly aim at him. And then, you know, not waste bullets. But I guess that's too much to ask, isn't it? Hello.
I feel like I'm being pulled, just looking at it.
Well, I mean, it is the only light here, so... I really use one of these right now. Yeah. Drugs are bad, okay? Drugs are bad. Don't do drugs, okay? Can you, like, go up there? Thank you. That awkward walk, man. I'm gonna reload. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So I'm not going there. That person has a standing problem. Oh. Cool. Well, that didn't work. I didn't really do anything, honestly. Like, what was the point of that? You cannot say you see me. Oh, fuck you. There was no way you could have saw me. You know what? Have a little taste of this and a little bit of that, you little bitch. Oh, you want more? You want more? Have a little bit of that, bitch. Can I like block? There's like not a way for me to block. Well, I'm pretty sure I can block if I was a normal human being. Or, you know, at least counter it. But I guess that's too much to ask. Oh, he couldn't see me around that, really. He couldn't see me here. Really. He can't see me? Are you serious? Hey, buddy. What you doing? Hey, buddy. Boom, bitch. Boom. Can I have bullets? Oh, but I can have syringe. Boop. Done with you. Pathetic. You're pathetic. I think there's a Zom-Zom in there. Well, there's one right there, so... I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. That's what you get. We're having staring problems. It's not polite to stare. I'll take this just in case. Throw this bottle right at someone's face. Oh yeah. I'm strong. I like how I can break those boxes, but I can't freaking break those guys' skulls. And some of those boxes weren't freaking made of metal. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Battle! Battle! Yeah, it's a bottle. You should go after it. Yeah. Boop! There you go. Boop! Oh, this one you open slowly, but the other ones you kick. Huh. You know, it sure would have helped if it was a kick and you, you know. If there was a zombie there, it would have helped if you kicked and, we're ready already. Let's start kicking some ass, but I guess not. Is that a map? It's a map. Ooh, Brango. I just need 100 more to get that punch upgrade. Punch! There's a trap right here. Can you, like, go through the door? How hard is it to go through the door? This is why I fucking hate. This is why I fucking hate third-person games. The mechanics are freaking similar to Dishonored, too. So, like, what the fuck? They're so similar to Dishonored, man. Oh, a key. Thank you. Like, is it so hard to seriously freaking put it in first person? I can hide under a bed, apparently. Cause that's worked so many times before. There you go, sir. Can I break you? No. Now you kick it open. The logic of this game, dude. It's like, how are you gonna sneak attack if there's like someone right in front of the door? If there was a person like right there, and you just slowly open that door, he's gonna be pissed off and come after you like right away. Another trap. I think I need to go right here. Can I please disable you? I gotta go right here. Okay. I don't know. Yeah, that totally missed. Get your ass out of here, bitch. out of here, stupid fuck. Ooh, Brinko. Thank you. I think he's dead. What was this? A bottle? I don't need that. Hey! Super juice. I know there's someone in here. There he is. Come on. There you go, buddy. There you go. There you go. Aw. Get your fucking ass out of here, man. Move your bitch ass out of here. No, fuck you. That's some bullshit. I punched. How the fuck is he gonna get on you if you fucking punch? See, you can fucking make this guy move with your punches. And you somehow let him do that after I was punching. Are you kidding me? Hello, hey, look, traps. I swear, this person's a freaking dumbass. Can you, like... Dude, seriously, it's like right there. You did it last time. Oh, this time you went to the machine, really? Really? Wow. Only have one bullet left. This is why I really want that punch upgrade. Ah, jeez. So much better. Gonna. There we go. Okay, so how do I do the crafting things? Because it said something about crafting. Wait, what is... okay. I could really use some matches. No, got it. Wow, really? They did nothing. They did absolutely nothing. What losers. What's that? Hmm. is this? Met fragment. Super G. Get me some brain goop. Oh yeah. Them zims pretty flavors. Man. Alright, a lot of zombies here. Lots and lots of zombies. Where do I go? Oh, now they see me. Wow. Now they freaking see me.
Shit. Better get out of here.
No shit. Super punch. Oh, okay. Excuse me for thinking that that thing would be locked. This guy can do that, but not frickin' block a simple torch slap. Really? This game, man. I swear. Alright, that was chapter 2. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video.